So this is an experiment for solar energy storage. This is hot water, boiling water, surrounded by salt. And I'm going to cover the lid and see if the water, the heat is transferred to the salt tomorrow. And it's a way, it's a kind of battery, because we can recharge the center with boiling oil, and the heat is transferred to the salt, which has got a high heat storage capacity. So we'll see tomorrow. This is the first part.